So it's just in every dimension for me a pleasure and a privilege to be here with you and have the opportunity to announce who the participants are going to be in the next Solar Decathlon for 2015.
You've been selected to compete in the Solar Decathlon 2015.
We need to out-educate, out-innovate, out-build the world. That's where you come in. The University of California, Irvine,
Chapman University,
Saddleback College, and Irvine Valley College.
We're going to win because...
Because we're motivated.
Innovative.
Creative.
Dedicated.
Prepared.
Ambitious.
Determined.
And excited.
Because we're Sac State!
Woo! Yeah! Yeah! Woo! Cool.
On May 22, 2011, our neighboring town, Joplin, Missouri, was devastated by an EF5 tornado.
Joplin is coming back, but it and other towns need a way to protect themselves from future disasters.
It needs to be tough.
Versatile.
Sustainable and cost-effective.
We can make it!
Go Gators!
Innovative.
Revolutionary.
Makes eco-friendly easy.
Anyone can live in it.
Even a family.
Expandable.
Livable.
Beautiful.
It's more than a solar house.
Missouri S&T!
This is exciting.
Diverse,
urban,
resilient,
adaptable.
Our design for an urban solution.
City Talk!
We're thrilled to participate in our third Solar Decathlon.
Innovation,
green living,
sustainability,
efficiency,
affordability,
design,
excellence.
We're the Innovation University. We're going to build it and bring it in 2015.
Stevens Institute of Technology.
Have you heard?
We got the Solar Decathlon! Woo!
Energy exchange!
Energy
exchange!
Energy!
Guess what? We got in!
What?
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
So we have to build a house now